Maya Shankar writes, what do mutual fund houses do with the dividend received from the shares they hold? Do they purchase some more shares of the company they already have or invest in some different companies?
They get money. You know, mutual fund companies are getting money from three sources all the time. And they invest in the best ideas that prevail, the best ideas that exist then. Mm. Mutual fund companies are getting money from new investors. They are getting money by booking profit on their existing investments, and they are getting money from any dividend which they, you know, any of their existing investments might be giving. So all this money, assuming that in the evening, and after adjusting it for all the redemption that any investors would have requested, any investor would have mm-hmm. requested, all that money gets into the best idea that is in the mind of from a view of a fund manager. It could be an existing company, it could be a new position, it could be a small position in the portfolio, so depends, his priority.